plastic bottles. Humans all over the world buy a million plastic bottles per year.
And some people throw it away. It's just one bottle, 7 billion people said.
Plastic bottle is just one type of trash, and there are millions more.
1.3 billion tons of household waste are generated per year, and not all of it ended up in dump sites.
8 million tons of garbage is added to our ocean per year. Throwing trash everywhere can lead to different problems.
Air contamination, soil contamination, destruction of animal and marine life, climate change, and many more.
These things happen because of trash. Why do some people do not care about the environment? What could be the problem?
Some people do not care about the environment because they don't see that they are affected of the effects of littering. People tend to work only during or after disasters happen. Environmental advocacies have been rising around the world, but not all people are aware of it.
You should make an effort to reduce waste. When waste is generated, it should be disposed properly. Waste containers should be stored in secondary containers in a ventilated, cool, and dry area. Segregate waste to recycle dry waste and to compost wet waste. Recycle and reuse some trash. Don't litter. And if you don't find or you can't find any trash bins, keep it in your pocket or bag for a while, then throw it when you already find a trash bin.
Trash has greatly affected the world, and if you don't make any move, the world will die.
A small act can make a big impact.
The world is in danger. We are drowning in fear. We are drowning in plastics. Are we going to wait for the earth to fall down before we move?
Be part of the solution, not the pollution.